Now, let's be honest. Isn't it always some spooky, scrawny, pathetic internet troll too busy writing his manifestos to get laid? Some smug, moody, serial killer fanboy freak. Like Jughead. I think I found hell. I think I found something. I think I found something in my TV screen. I think I found out that I have nothing. That I have nothing in this place for me. I watched it all in my head. Perfect sense. Don't take me from my bed. Leave everything that is worth a single cent and just take me instead. That TV show I saw as I fell asleep had me on both my knees, praying to whatever is in heaven, please send me a felon and don't let the police know anything.
If like you, where he's gonna always have the trash by deadbeat dad, bullied by kids like Jason and Blossom. And who really wanna lash out at that?
I'm not talking to you anymore.